Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits. In our last episode, we recruited Densimo to our cause, though while pulling a bit of a... We did so appealing to his superiority complex, or maybe it's or something else entirely. Point is, we have him with us, and now we have to root out some humans in the Zadora Abyss. But not before seeing all the sights!
How's that?
It's over for you.
Bastard.
Oh, that was a one hit. Did not expect that out of Densimo.
Must I fight?
I'll take that.
It's all mine!
It actually belongs to the party, but I already told you that, so I might as well be banging my head against a brick wall.
Didn't even scratch me. Prepare yourself!
I'm not sure how... I'm not sure how a tree stump can be cowardly, but... I'm guessing Densimo doesn't operate on logic.
It's over for you. Yeah.
Pray tell, what is this? Monsters in the area where we found the furball? It's more likely than we thought.
Thank you.
shocked. For you, special delivery.
Out of my sight, cowards!
Okay, the snails?
It's all mine!
They do seem like they would legitimately be cowardly. Same with the beetle. Oh, goody. Oh, joy. Dark is poisoned. I have to deal with that.
How's that? Next time you're dead.
Actually, I'd say two more times and it's dead based on how much HP it has left.
For you. Special delivery.
All bow to Denzimo. It's all mine.
Not falling for it this time.
Must I fight?
So you defy me? Say ah!
I'll slice you to pieces!
That all you got?
Sweet Sally, I was more wrong than I thought I'd be. Turns out it would take three times to take that thing down. Densimo, that's the best insult you've got? Oh, sorry, I forgot who I was talking to.
Prepare yourself. That's what you get for messing with me. Witness my power.
To head into a big fight, so it's probably the best that we heal ourselves up a bit. That's not how I do it. Or is it? Yeah, it is. That's how I do it. That's how I do it. Hi, Ben. You come to join me for another Let's Play?
Slice it to pieces! Move your feet! We gotta strike now! Speed up!
Thanks.
Oh, I forgot to heal up Densimo. Ah, he'll be fine.
Special delivery. Coward!
Which path should I walk?
Probably to be expected of a trained warrior.
Soothing breeze, lend me your strength. Cure! Too slow.
Didn't even scratch me. Didn't even scratch me.
Wow, on his last legs, and he's still pretty spry. He has my respect.
Take this! Not going down!
Got a death wish, bastard!
Dodging all of my attacks? Well, all of Thelma's.
Got a death wish!
Maybe if I attack you from another angle. That usually works out. Oh ho ho! Hunter it is.
Prepare yourself. Special delivery.
How about a Denzimo? It's all mine.
Shouldn't be making those kind of proclamations with your HP in the yellow, but what the hell do I know?
Got a death wish, bastard!
Looky here. Special delivery. Ha! Another weakling.
Thank you.
Let's take this all in, folks. Because this is the only time we will ever really need to come here. After this, this location will never be relevant again. And it's gonna be in the... But it is going to be the new home for some pain in the ass random spawn monsters. I speak from personal experience. And with that, I think I will stop the video here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.